So you're interested in getting an ice shanty to go ice fishing? Well, I strongly suggest a flip-over ice shanty to start with. Now, there are some things that you do have to understand with a flip-over ice shanty. These are best if you only have about two people. They're not the biggest ice shanties, but I think they're the most versatile. They have everything you need built in, and it's a great way to start ice fishing. Now, the number one best reason for them is the flip-over option. You instantly have your ice shanty up. So once you get your shanty onto the ice and where you want to be, all you do is just flip it over and then you're on the ice. Now, some of the poles in the ice shanty have to be extended so it gets bigger or taller, but that's a real simple thing to do. The second thing is there's a sled built in with these ice shanties. You don't have to buy another thing for all your stuff to go in when you buy this shanty. I can fit my auger, all my fishing gear, the bucket, anything I'm taking will fit in the sled as I'm dragging the shanty to the place I want to go. So the sled's built in. I do not need to buy another thing to help me get it from one place to another. It also has a rope attached to it, so if you're bringing it out with a snowmobile, you can just tie the rope to the snowmobile and drag it in place. Now, here's some reasons why you shouldn't get it. I don't want to mislead people. The number one reason is it's only for two people. You can't purchase this and then expect to have three or more people fishing in this ice shanty. So two or less will work only for this flip-over style. The other disadvantage is because the sled is built in, it's harder to transport like from your house to a lake. You probably need a truck or an SUV for it to fit in your vehicle. It's not going to fit in the trunk of a standard car. So those are two disadvantages just to be aware of if you're considering a shanty. But yes, if you're just getting started and you have the room for it to get where you need to get to, I strongly suggest the flip over. You just flip it over and you're ice fishing and you won't mess around for 30, 40 minutes just getting it set up. And it's much easier to be mobile on the ice with a shanty like this. So if you're not catching fish in one spot, but you still want to be out of the inclement weather, you can just slide your shanty over and drill a new hole instead of taking apart the hub here and there every time. I hope this helps you to pick your first ice shanty and I guess push all the good buttons. Bonus tip if you want. You can let your kids go sledding in your ice shanty when you're buying a flip-up one like this.